June 16, 1963, a moment that shattered barriers. Valentina Tereshkova became the first woman in space, piloting Vostok 6. But who was she before making history? Tereshkova grew up in a working-class family. Her father, a soldier, died in World War II, and young Valentina left school early to work in a textile factory. But she had a secret passion, skydiving. Valentina Tereshkova was born on March 6, 1937, in Maslennikovo, Russia, USSR. She is a Soviet cosmonaut and the first woman to travel into space. On June 16, 1963, she was launched in the spacecraft Vostok 6, which completed 48 orbits in 71 hours. In space at the same time was Valery F. Bykovsky, who had been launched 2 days earlier in Vostok 5, and the two spacecraft approached within 4.5 kilometers of each other. Both landed on June 19. Her parachuting skills got her noticed by the Soviet space program. She trained under extreme conditions, enduring G-forces, isolation tests, and weightlessness simulations. On launch day, she radioed, "Yachaika, I am Seagull." She spent almost 3 days in orbit, proving that women could conquer space too. After space, she became a global icon, politician, and advocate for women in STEM. To this day, no woman has flown solo in space like her. From 1966 until 1991, Tereshkova was an active member in the USSR Supreme Soviet. She directed the Soviet Women's Committee in 1968, and from 1974 to 1991, she served as a member of the Supreme Soviet Presidium. She retired from the Russian Air Force in 1997 with the rank of Major General. In 2008, Tereshkova became the deputy chair of the Parliament of Yaroslavl Oblast as a member of the United Russia Party. 3 years later, she was elected to the Duma, and as of 2023, she still serves in that body. Tereshkova was named a hero of the Soviet Union and was twice awarded the Order of Lenin. What do you think of Valentina Tereshkova's epic journey? Drop a rocket emoji in the comments and follow for more space legends.